This is Lorne Greene. The spirit of Christmas does wondrous things to the peoples of the earth. Join us as we explore the spirit of Christmas. Born between December 22nd and January 20th, you are Capricorn, the Christmas child. Quiet, soft-spoken, and gentle, blessed with laughter and good fortune. You'll be numbered amongst the most relentless, most determined people in all the world. It is you who'll be singled out of the crowd as the one who seems the meekest, easiest to take advantage of. And pity the person who tries, because none will ever defeat you. None will ever race against you and win. As a Christmas child, you've been born with the ability to face any and every kind of insurmountable problem, and against all odds be victorious. You will always admire tradition and respect a winner. You will meet all challenges head on. You will waste no time talking about your troubles, but rather you'll take immediate steps towards eliminating them. You're stubborn. Slowly but surely, you'll climb to the top of your chosen mountain, displaying an amazing endurance. Insults, disappointments, and setbacks will roll off you like water off a duck. Your goal is authority, position, and security. Born between December 22nd and January 20th, you are Capricorn, the Christmas child. Merry Christmas. I'm Lorne Greene, wishing everyone the spirit of Christmas.